any marriage, you've always got, you know, we were married, you know, 30 years. There's always got to be stuff in there that, you know, sometimes doesn't get resolved. You just kind of put it at the wayside. But if it's something that hurts enough, I think it's always, it's like an open, it's like a sore. And every once in a while, you know, you touch it and it hurts. And there were things like that, that in our marriage, there were a few. And he was seeing a social worker. He had this very, very good rapport with her. And then I was brought in. And she was just fantastic. We worked through, there were maybe three things that were really, really difficult that had been a problem throughout our marriage. And we got it all sorted out. Actually, the last day that we went to her, the three of us were sitting in that little room crying because she said, you know, I could see that the two of you love each other so much and you couldn't get past, you know, these hurts from like, you know, 20 years ago. And I was just very, very thankful because after, I think that once he did die, had I not sorted that out, I think I would have had a lot more guilt to deal with, regardless of whether I was at fault or he was at fault. I think you just, it's unfinished business. And I did get to work, we got to work through that. So anybody who's thinking of getting, you know, psychological help or someone who deals with, you know, with this, the somebody who's dying or really ill, I would certainly advise them to take advantage of it because it really helped a great deal.